Introducing Pilu Bhattacharya is a challenge because he is versatile and multifaceted. He is impossible to be stereotyped. So to introduce him is not only a challenge, it is also an attempt to achieve the impossible. Sudeep Bhattacharya, popular more as just Pilu. I am convinced that you already know a lot about him, but there are still more to be said about Pilu. An international singer, music director, actor, anchor, scriptwriter, and an event manager, as well as a successful advertisement professional. Pithily, Pilu is versatile, a man with rare and uncommon talent. Pilu began his musical career rather early and worked with legends including Sholil Chaudhary, Omar Pal, Abhijit Banerjee, Pijush Kanti Sarkar, Utpalendu Chaudhary, only to name a few. The statistics pertaining to his achievements are simply awesome. He composed at least 30 tracks for telefilms and TV serials, 6 for Bengali films, composed 120 songs for the group theatres. Pilu Bhattacharya also composed the jingle of Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana, which was launched in West Bengal by Nazma Hepatullah, the Union Minister, and Prime Minister Narendra Damodar Bhai Modi launched the program across the nation. He was the only singer from India at the 16th International Youth and Students Festival in Venezuela in 2005, worked as a music director for 21 Bengali films, composed anthem song of Kolkata Police Athletic Club, composed a song to welcome Diego Maradona at Salt Lake Stadium in 2007, created an album containing 14 songs dedicated to Sachin Tendulkar. He was the first music composer and singer, and is still the only one who composed a song in Hindi and Bengali with Spanish and Portuguese subtitles in 2014. He created an inspirational music album for Indian cricket team for ICC World Cup 2015, acted in numerous Bengali films and TV serials, sung at the government functions both in West Bengal and at the center. The number of his musical albums is incalculable. Pilu holds a unique world record. He organized and conducted and choreographed a mega audiovisual performance with 11,000 school students at Kalyani Stadium. Since past 2.5 decades, Pilu has been redefining entertainment, music, and organizing events which have become benchmarks both in terms of excellence and imparting precise messages to the target audience. Audrey Hepburn is quoted saying, "Nothing is impossible. The word itself says, I am possible." Pilu's mantra too is, "I am possible." Between Pilu and Audrey Hepburn, therefore, the difference is perhaps imperceptible. Thank you.